Angel was one of my closest friends. It's right that it's Halloween, so it was her favorite holiday. I knew we'd hit it off since the moment we met. Some skinhead was bothering her, and she told him she was more of a man than he'd ever be, and more of a woman than he'd ever get.
And then there was this time on Avenue B, where she saw a group of tourists who looked petrified because A, they were obviously lost, and B, they had probably never seen a drag queen in their lives. And she just went up to them and offered to escort them out of Alphabet City. It was just the kind of person she was.
So much more original than any of us. You'd find an old table bob on the street and make a dress. And next year, sure enough, they'd be mass producing them at the Gap. You always said how lucky you were that we were all friends. But it was us, baby.
Baggage delayed.